guys, if it's honestly, before I start playing this, as fingers are Sonic, I would like to welcome the new signing of Man United, Alan Delaro. Yeah, I meant to say last week or week before, but I've forgotten, but now I'm saying it now. I would like to welcome him to the Man United team, the new way they ever sign in, and I would like to say good luck to now one of our former player, Timothy Fosu-Mensah. He's leaving United to join Bayern Leverkusen. I would like to give him a good luck with his new journey, play well at Bayern Leverkusen, and that's this year, guys. Alright. And yeah, before I say this, when I do become Man United manager within a few years' time, I might probably actually sign Timothy Fosu-Mensah at the club. Because I know that some point soon that he will become our opponent at the club, at by Leverkusen. And that's basically it. We all gonna miss him, that's one thing from us United fans. We're gonna miss him as a brilliant player, brilliant centre back, brilliant CDM player. We are gonna miss that lad so much. And I would like to do that. Good luck, Fosu, and let's start doing Sonic Adventure 2. Why me, guys, huh? Why it have to be me? And before I forget, as well, this Sunday we got a match against Liverpool in the league. It's a must-win game for us United fans and the team as well. If we beat Liverpool this Sunday, we'd be like 6 points clear from Liverpool, top of the league in the Prem, and this is a must-win game for us United fans. It means like if we can't win in games like these in the league, we might have a chance, being honest, it's 50-50, we might have the chance of winning the Premier League this season, over a decade, over like 7 years, between 7 and 8 years, we haven't won the league. Last time we won the league, it was when it was under Sir Alex, on the same season as Sir Alex retired as manager. I'm hoping we win the league this season, hoping we win some silvers through our journey, and basically that's it, guys. And let's find what rank I'm on this time. Monkey, yay! Not rank C. Yeah, he's good. And it B and A. Lucky it's not F. Sonic, we don't need F. Shadow now? Like me, Shadow. Hey, Sonic. Sonic the Hedgehog. Oh, call myself. My name is Sonic Freak. I'm the next king of games. Oh, of course, I am the king of games. Huh? This time I need to be the escape, you know, prison island for 8 minutes. If I don't, then the entire island explodes. Damn you, Geohead, Warbot. I hate that whole happening to me. Well, I was nearly there! Now I have to follow up! Follow me, guys. Ah, oh, made it. Ah, so losing my life. Oh, no, not one key. Just because I lost one life and took the damage by what was the scan robots. Now, Knuckles finally freed Peaches off the master. Oh, this is gonna take a while. One more, guys. The last one is going to be a difficult one. It's always has been. This part, I just have to go up higher. Damn, over! Oh, there we are. Where is our mistress missing? And my family as well. Yes, seeing you. Oh, but yeah, that's one part of this, in this bit of my sandwich shot. So they all tend to be difficult ones to find. And they, some of you could actually be me who has played this game. They are difficult to find. Always have been. Straight to the moon. If you guys ask him, what is that machine? That's basically, that's an eclipse cannon. The eclipse cannon is up to space, and if Eggman collects all 7 Chaos Emeralds, he's basically actually able to destroy the entire world. I mean it, he can. And also that, and also the space colony arc is where Child of Bond. It's been made by Professor Joel Robotnik. But not only that, if you guys play the Child of the Hedgehog games on the GameCube, it would be nice, it's on the Xbox. It's also got a bit of the Black Doom blood inside it. After this mission for Tails, that is it. Damn, Xbox! That's what I'm looking for. That's one thing with this part. It's annoying if I get there. they want to do well, but no, I'm trying to pull it, they end up shooting me. No! You kill me! Eat you, Eggman! Why did that have to fucking follow me? Not fair! Dang it, the other now I'm on the same life. Oh, I hate those jets! I know there's not face with this, I have to say this. I hate Star Trek! He has to transform into something like a jet. So, same car. Well, this time. I knew that was coming. Oh, about time! Ka-ching! That's it, guys. I will see you guys tomorrow for the next upload of Sony Adventure 2 Part 3.